Try to wipe me out of their history.